I was 21 years when I wrote this song. I'm 22 now, but I won't be for long. People ask me, when will you grow up to be a man? But all the girls I love at school are already pushing grams. I loved you then, as I love you still. Though I put you on a pedestal, they put you on the pill. I don't feel bad about letting you go.
And even after the Dolphin report, right? Even after it says there are no weapons, there are no WMD programs, there is nothing. They do the PIPA study, the University of Maryland thing, and turns out 72% of his supporters still believe there's WMDs. 75% still believe they're supporting Al-Qaeda. And so what the fuck do we do, you know? What do you do? What does one, I'm one man, what do, you know? I used to be so fucked up. I used to be so fucked up, I was just out there, you know? But I fucking cleaned up. I cleaned up. For the most part, I do it now to get by, but I can handle it, you know what I mean? I tried the rehab thing. I tried it. Didn't work. Didn't work. You know, it works for some people. My ex-girlfriend is getting married. So it works for some people, right? Didn't work for me. The kids keep me focused. And I...